Well, I'm here in London, and I am the official artist in residence at the Mandrake Hotel. I feel like after being here a week, I'm only just getting started exploring the little nooks and crannies. It's not like any place I've ever been before. It feels timeless and mysterious and, you know, like a Egyptian pyramid or something. It's always gonna be here. I try not to think about my work as a tattooer, but I get that the bigger aspect is that I make people feel good about themselves, and I honor that, and that's, you know, sacramental and serious to me. It's great that more people can enjoy the thrill of having a, you know, a new piece of skin on them. But I miss when you could scare a little old lady with a tattoo in the supermarket, and I never would have imagined that every day would be mother-daughter day at the tattoo shop, you know. Those celebrities just looked too cool wearing their tattoos and made everybody want to jump on that. I read mysteries all the time, right? And I've been watching all these great English mysteries on the TV. And this is a mysterious spot, the Mandrake. I think that's what I like most about it. Darkness, and you don't know what's around the corner of whatever room you're in or hallway you're walking down here. It's pretty amazing.